Guys, let's take a break.
Yeah, let's take a break.
Uh-oh. Oh no, he spilled salt. That's a bad omen. You call Akil. I'll call for help.
All right.
Damn it, there's no signal. What are we going to do? I can't. I don't have a signal.
Shit.
What if, in the events that have unfolded just now, what if they had a network connection on their devices? Would they be in distress? They would have been connected if they had been using our product. Introducing the Tun Phone by Tun Phone.
The Tun Phone is unlike any other phone on the market. Not only it does support a very elegant and regal design, but also has certain features unfindable in commercial phones.
The Tun Phone is powered by Snapdragon 835 chip, clocked at 2.0 GHz. Supported by 3GB RAM, the screen resolution is Full HD. And all this is backed up by a 3500mAh battery.
The trump card, the crux, and the essence of the Tun Phone that makes it stand out from other phones is the peer-to-peer connection system. With this technology, the Tun Phone is capable of connecting to peer-to-peer network for other phone, commercial phone users, making it able to steady connection even the signal to network provider is low. Now, that's innovation.
Being at Tun Corp, seeing the progress of this piece of innovation and technology is truly a once-in-a-lifetime experience. The hard work I've put through all my life has paid off for this exact moment. All my life achievements prior to this are all but insignificant. This is truly our magnum opus.
As the head programmer, working at the Tun Corp is the best way to prove myself. Even with my skill alone, we couldn't accomplish this masterpiece, this functional modern art. We had help from other companies to make some collaboration with other network companies to make this masterpiece as the best we can.
Working in the public relations department has been blessed. The community behind the Tun Phone is the best you could ever wish for. private testers from around the globe constantly articulating their experience of using the phones not only just give us confidence, but it also means to improve it further. Not only that, our fans on social media have been very adamant of the release date for our product, as I said to them, thank you and soon.
Financing has certainly proved to be a challenge when we were starting up because of the technology involved, such as a product, but we did not let that to hinder our creativity and innovation. Because of our persistence, we have gotten constant backing by numerous sources that are still believe in the development of our product. In our online campaign, we have managed to hit our goals to 2.6 million in the span of five months. We are also very thankful to those who believe in us and also encouraging us to continue the development of our product.
Prior and throughout the production of the Tun Phone, our company has worked with various international companies, security firms and facilities to ensure the final product is one not only amazes the world but also ourselves.
And now, in the final stages of development, amaze will be endless.
Call Akil. I'll call for help.
Alright.
Thank you.
Rafeek, where are you, man?
Hello? Emergency services? We need help. We're stuck in the forest.